हेलो गाइस, सूरज माते हियर। टुडे आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू शेयर विथ यू द थिंग्स विच मेक्स मी टू यूज़ माय ओल्ड विंडोज लैपटॉप और माय न्यूली बॉट मैकबुक एयर M1। आई एम गोइंग टू कीप ऑल दिस थिंग्स इन द पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स लाइक मी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। वी स्टिल डोंट हैव एनी ऑफिशियल इंट्रो येट, बट वी आर वर्किंग ऑन प्रिपेयरिंग वन। यस, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो। सो द डिवाइस आई एम यूजिंग इज डेल लैटिट्यूड ES5430। इट वॉज लॉन्च अर्लियर बाय डेल इन August 2011, around 10 years before. It was launched under the business category of laptops. Also, one thing, you are going to have a very good tip at the end of this video. Please make sure to watch it till the end. Starting with the physical overview of this device, first thing to mention, Windows laptops are fuller ports. You will get almost every port and every hub here. This device is quite heavy and you need to be strong enough if you want to flip it with just one hand. Just try to experience the weight by seeing the efforts I'm putting there, because we officially don't have any weighing machine. You are going to get removable battery at the back. This thing is essential in Windows laptop because this becomes the most frequent way to shut them down whenever they are not responding. Yes, you can relate. Again, talking about the connectivity to external devices, this device is full with ports. Also, as it is a business laptop, so having good amount and good diversity of ports is not a feature, but it is a need here. Standard USB, HDMI, the port I don't know, standard charging port, the landline port, again the USB port, the port I don't know, I think the VGA port, yes I think it is a VGA port, yes, again the CD drive, then USB port, then -1-mm of headphone jack, yes, all these ports are included. Some of the things that are included are still mystery to me. Yes, this one port. I think I have tried all the SIM cards and SD cards there, but nothing is working. I think the port is defective itself. I also don't know how to fix these things at their own place. Yes, you can understand the struggle. They have also included a CD drive, means you can enjoy all your CD content now in this device. Having a CD drive is really, really super rare nowadays, but you can always expect this from any business device. The camera quality on this device is quite reasonable. You can't expect any high quality camera here. This guy himself is handsome. You are going to get plenty of indicator lights, a very good quality tactile switch to turn your hotspot on and off. These are the things where Windows laptops try to convince you. If you see this thing externally, it is really appealing. The quality of aluminium panel at the back is good. Also, you are not going to miss the most premium feature. Yes, it is openable with one hand. Good competition to MacBooks. The hinge quality on this device is good. It is more on the tighter side. You can take this thing exactly from 0 to 178.3 to 57 degrees. The speakers are mounted at bottom, but still they are accessible and good to hear, thanks to its curved lines at the bottom. You are also going to get two big vents for heat dissipation. I prefer to use this device by placing it on any narrow size book to make more use of its vents. They have made these vents most probably for dust dissipation. Talking about the technical specs, I got it with pre-installed Windows 10, not the paid one. It was manufactured with Intel Core i5 second generation and with 4GB of inbuilt RAM. Also, the RAM is expandable. I haven't experienced any major performance concerns with this device. I just got it for 11,000 rupees, around $145. Also, I have been using it from last 2.5 years, so you can think how good it is. I have one concern about its battery life. It can last just for 3 hours. I think it is intentional. I think they tried to make more serious version of screen time on MacBooks. Talking about my usage, I use most of the programming and machine learning tools on this device. It really helps me to make my directories look more beautiful and well organized, thanks to the partitioning feature in Windows. I also prefer this device because of its keyboard. The buttons really feel good for typing. It has that extra depth and clickiness which MacBooks can't provide. I do most of my programming assignments on this thing only. But by the way, the HTML is not a programming language, sorry to this. While using designing and visualization tools, it really sucks there, because you don't have any internal GPU to support these heavy tasks. But if you are looking a laptop just for programming, then it is very good choice for sure. This device really looks compact from outside. Why I included this clip? Okay, I bought a new mouse, okay. This clip is just to show you how elegant I am in hiding the Windows activation notice. You should also try this wallpaper, I will put it in description. So, the video tip. If you are going to buy any second-hand Windows device with low budget, then most probably go for business laptops. They are very strong built and long lasting. There are also very less repair concerns because of their big chassis and accessibility to almost every hardware. Sorry, no clips left. You can enjoy staring at my new mouse. Also, feel free to subscribe and like the videos. This is my first attempt to making something effective. Okay, this was it. Meet you in the next video. Goodbye.